I would like to congratulate Eusko Ikaskuntza because through this initiative, through Euskosare, it is doing the broadcasting of all of our culture, of all of our news in Basque culture in this 42th exhibition of the media and of the culture of the Basque country.